This is a fight for freedom of choice, free will. This is a fight against tyranny.
A Los Angeles City fire captain fires back at vaccine mandates in a passionate video posted online, and that video has since gone viral.
The fire captain criticizes the vaccine mandate for all city employees and calls on fellow first responders to fight back against them. KTLA's Carlos Saucedo live in Hollywood with reaction tonight. Carlos.
That's right. It's a fiery debate happening at fire stations. One fire captain saying he's had enough, threatening legal action against the city over its vaccine mandate.
I am so hopping mad right now. You have no idea. My head could pop.
In a 12-minute video rant posted on YouTube, Los Angeles Fire Department Captain Christian Gannucci goes off on the city's vaccine mandate for all employees, including first responders.
And I'm a 31-year veteran of this department. I have literally bled for this department.
Gannucci claims there are hundreds of other firefighters who are against the vaccine and are vowing to take legal action.
There is a large group of us in the hundreds, and we have an attorney on retainer, and he is a shark.
The city of LA will begin requiring employees to show proof of full vaccination status by early October, with exemptions for medical or religious reasons. But Gannucci says LAFD and the firefighters union have failed to give people like him a voice.
This is a fight for freedom of choice, free will. This is a fight against tyranny.
The president of United Firefighters of Los Angeles sent us a statement saying, quote, "We continue to encourage our members to get vaccinated, but we do not support any city policies that make it a condition of employment." Legal expert Brian Claypool weighs in on a potential lawsuit.
People out there like the fire captain simply saying, "I'm not going to get this vaccine because I have freedom of choice." That's not going to be enough, because we have a public safety risk, and that's going to trump a personal choice.
LAFD says 54.3% of sworn members are fully vaccinated. That's over 1,800 fire personnel. In the meantime, after watching Renucci's viral video, LAFD says the fire captain could face disciplinary review over his actions, adding, "While we respect the individual's right to his opinion, he is not authorized to speak on behalf of the department. The individual is in uniform and appears to be on duty, thereby giving the impression that he is speaking in an official capacity."
More than likely going to catch total grief from my administration from this, but I am done being silent on this matter.
Now, we reached out directly to Fire Captain Gannucci. We have not heard back. That's the latest in Hollywood. Carlos Salcedo, KTLA 5 News.